Hello everyone and welcome. My name is Bobby and you're watching Mind Island Design. Today I want to show you how you can easily create a simple isometric text in Illustrator. To begin, let's just insert our text and I'll increase my text size and you can choose whichever typeface you want your text to be in. Next, let's just make our text color a lighter color so when we go to Effect, 3D, Extrude and Bevel, it'll be easier to see the sides as opposed to when it's just black. You want to change your position to isometric top, surface to no shading, extrude depth to 100. Next, you want to go to Object, Expand Appearance, so now our text is an editable object. Then you want to include a stroke so we can see the outline of our text better. Next, you want to ungroup your text so you can select individual shapes within your text so we can include our shading. Now let's just duplicate our text, and if we want to change the color of our artwork, we can select our Recolour Artwork button at the top, and then go to Advanced Options at the bottom. Now if we double click on our color here, any color that is the dark blue will be replaced with whichever color we pick in this panel. Let's just choose an orange color. And then for the lighter blue, I will replace with a pink. Once we're satisfied, we can hit OK. And then I'll make our stroke a darker blue. Next, we'll want to figure out the height of our text. So if we just select the bottom portion and remove these two anchor points, this one line is our height. You want to copy that number, that will be important later. Next, we want to select all the top objects of our text, then right click, transform, and move. Your horizontal is going to be 0, and then your vertical and distance will be the number you copied, which is the height of your text. And then we'll just hit OK. Now let's just go to Effect, Distort and Transform, and Transform. We'll leave everything the same except for the move horizontal, we'll do 0.1. And then we'll make the copies 200 and hit OK. Now let's just make our text color a darker color for the shadow. Next, we'll want to right click, arrange, and send it back. And then we'll just make our opacity 30 so it's not so harsh. Now in our appearance panel, if we open up our contents and create a new fill, we can add some different texturing. And similar to our layers panel, we can drag and arrange the ordering in our appearance panel. You want to open up your swatches library, go to patterns, basic graphics, and choose dots. And then you can just play around with these dots and choose which is the best size for your artwork. And again, we can decrease the opacity to make it not so sharp in our transparency panel. But yeah, that is really all you need to know about making simple isometric text in Illustrator. I hope this video helped. If it did, don't forget to hit subscribe and follow us on all of our social media to stay connected and never miss a new tutorial. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.